Alright, we got these two beauties back in the house. Eternity. We're not calling her Janae. I only say Janae so when she's beating me up or like picking on me real bad, I can say Janae, and she knows it means the world, right?
Yes.
And Simona, she's here vaping in my house. Good Lord. Making me look all ugly, smoking my face up. Good Lord. Anyway, she's getting three lotuses and she's getting soak up the knowledge. Here, check it out. Oh! Did you just stick your face in my butt? There we go. Soaking up knowledge. Walking out of a book. Yes. Yeah, man. Woo! Fun times, fun times. And bam! You guys ready to get started?
Yes.
She's always quiet. She's been yelling and screaming the whole time.
Yeah,
I can't stop smiling. Good Lord. These women, someone's got to come save me. They're about to tear me up. Let's do this. Yeah, man. All right, it is last night, but we ran out of time. And I still got to get her tattoo on her leg. So I figure I'd just shoot this for the next day. Yeah, man. Woo! There we go. Turn your arm a little bit in. There we go. Yeah, man. She actually let me shade this time. I had to talk her into it, but we got some shading there. Bam! Yeah, man.
Bad ass.
Woo! I'm not saying any last words, but man, she's been falling asleep. No, man. All right, so any last words?
Thank you, Dave. And I'm so appreciative of everything that you do for me. And
no.
I'll be back here.
I guess that deserves a Janae, huh?
Yes, I love you.
I love you too. All right, let's get on the next one.
Okay.
Woo! And number two, damn. Soaking up that knowledge. Yeah, man. Got some shading. I finally talked them into doing some shading, and man. Now they want everything shaded. They even like my shady life. Yeah, man. Woo. All right. Man, it was hard getting in there. It was a little raged and stuff, but she did it. She cussed at me and screamed at me and yelled at me and called me all kinds of names, but that's all right. We got it in there. You happy?
Of course. It's amazing. Thank you, Dave.
You're welcome.
I'm going to come back for more.
All right. Just not over the knee, right? All right. That's about it. And, it's last night, not today. I was going to say, let's start the day, but... Well, I guess let's start the day since I'm posting this tomorrow. All right. Yeah, man. There she goes, blowing smoke all over me again.
Yeah, man.
All right. Bye-bye, guys.
Bye-bye. See you next week.
Yep. How's it going? Hope everyone's having a great day. I got my boy Dwight here. Man, we've been best friends since the day we met, which was like 1985. Getting in trouble ever since. I know I said that last time, but I gotta say it every time because, you know, you do that with family. Man, we're doing like wristbands. I've never had so much trouble. You think a wristband would be real easy to put on? Man, we've tried like 6 times on this arm and like 3 times on this arm, and we finally got them. Check it out.
Yeah. Be hippie.
Check it out. It says, don't worry, be happy. These damn hippies around here. Yeah, man, you can see how many times we took it off and put it back on. And man, I can't believe how hard a wristband is to put on. But man, we got it. And yeah, man, let's do it. Woo!
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Oh, it's going to be blue outside. I'm going to put a little bit of gray around the happy or be happy. And then light blue inside. All right, let's do it.
Yeah, man.
Woo! All right. I didn't put in around here because I want to see how these letters turn out when they heal. There's a little bit of gray wash around them to keep them all stacked out. And then there's a really light blue in there. which I don't know if you're gonna be able to see, the light blue, and then it's like a gray wash. But here, flip your arm over. We got the whole thing, and he had this, so I kind of went around it. Boom, and then here, he had that, so we kind of just went into that. Now, in like 3 weeks, he'll come back, flip it back over, and we'll just touch everything up and fill these in. And, yeah, man, how was it?
Yeah, man.
I can tell he didn't like some
fucking
of it.
Fucking ouch.
All right. That's it for now. Yeah, man. Check that bad boy out. My man Josh hooked it up. Yeah, man. Black Label Collective. You guys gotta check it out. You're in the DC area. Yeah, man. Woo! Fun times, fun times. Yeah, man.
Take it like a G.
Woo! Alright. Time for some dinner. You know.